I'm a bit. Well, I was but a cub reporter all those years ago, just working at the Chronicle Observer. Lester Perkins was on trial, and the prosecutor said that Lester had killed his wife, Leonard Levin. Lester was a lawyer, and he had an alibi. He said he'd been away at a conference of the bar. But the DA found a waitress. She worked just outside of town. She said she'd served him a cup of coffee tonight. A couple of bands struck down. Well, they say life is wasted on the living. They say true love never fades. A burnt up cup of bitter midnight coffee. In a day that'll never be repeated. Yeah, the jury was instructed, carefully reviewed every bit of evidence presented. They were out for 40 minutes. Yeah, that was all it took to send Lester away to San Quentin. The bailiff took him out. Well, I must have caught his eye. He stared down at my brand new wedding band. The sound of the shackles, well, it haunts me to this day. He opened his mouth to speak, but the bailiff led him away. Well, they say life is wasted on the living. They say true love never fades. A burnt up cup of better midnight coffee in a day. It'll never be repeated. Later. Well, I got kids and they're all grown. Grandbabies are bouncing on my knee. And all this time, poor Lester, he's been sitting in his cell, getting old and reading law books in the penitentiary. Well, they say life is a way. Wasted on the living, they say true love never fades. A burnt up cup of bitter midnight coffee in